In this video, I will show you how to get out of the safe mode of Windows 7. Open Windows as Run program. Type MSCONFIG. Then click OK. Click here Normal Startup. Then apply and click OK. Now restart your computer by clicking Restart. Now your computer is on normally. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed watching my video, please subscribe and share it with everyone.